Radio Reagan's president. Islamic extremists hijack a jetliner. He signs off on the shipment of Iran, and the hostages are released. When the news breaks, Section 9 is called for hostage keeping.
The United States has not sought to vote for the same rules as American weapons for the return of American hostages.
And then comes the light that money from the sale was transferred to Contra rebels fighting the communist regime in Nicaragua. The president denies prior knowledge of